took a glass and I filled it up. I sat back down and I took a rush. Tried so hard but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call your bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff. And I don't know what the f- I've been looking for, but I'm at your door. Still I'm at your door.
been so much older. Don't you wish that someone could have come and told you? And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Change when you're older.
Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever even come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest a little while. And I'm beginning to think that I stronger.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's France up against Bayern Munich. Mendy. Can they forge ahead? There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, as Bayern get the ball moving again, how will they react? Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. He could pick out a teammate. An authoritative challenge. And unable to keep possession. Goretzka, now with Lewandowski, and it might be, oh, there it is, a back and forth sort of match, now they're level again, the lead lasted merely minutes. So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, let's see if something comes of this. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, it's off the post.
Well, it was a decent effort. I thought he was in, to be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
Coman. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Mendy. Mbappe. Martial. And a decent delivery. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So, having conceded, can Bayern hit back? Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Kimmich. And they are on the move again. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. And he read it well defensively. Pavard. Lewandowski now. He's enjoying space. Gnabry. Beautifully disguised ball. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Mendy. Mbappe. What a shocking pass, really. Gnabry. Crossing into the middle. And a no-nonsense clearance. Mbappe. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can he put it away? Ben Yedder. Using his physical strength. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. Can they keep it out? Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Lewandowski. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Able to deal with the threat. Good movement. Coman. And Lewandowski waiting. Still alive. Now can they counter clinically? Can they take advantage of the situation? Martial. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Lewandowski. Good pass. Coman. That's a nice looking ball. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. He's in with a chance. Being pressed and pressed high. Is this the moment? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And he read it well. Pogba. Good technique displayed. Great block by Alap. Completely misfired with that one. A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
This Bayern side just needs to up the tempo a little bit, put a bit more pressure on. They've had some joy in that first half. The team's nearly clicking, just not quite there.
And that's an important intervention. Bayern have given it away. Useful looking ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And that pass could be troublesome. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. A possession lost, intercepted. Pogba. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So back in business here, and the challenge has been thrown down to Bayern Munich. Can they turn this match on its head? Jerome Boateng. David Alaba. Goretzka has it now. Sané. Well read to win possession back. Conte using his strength to shield the ball. Would have been a foul, but instead advantage Bayern. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Serge Gnabry. And return to Gnabry. It is to be a throw-in. Pavard. Lewandowski. And ready for it is Leroy Sané. No-nonsense clearance. Pavard. Lewandowski. Oh, a lovely ball. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Can he find the net? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Outrageously skillful. Half an hour remaining then. Space afforded him. And ready for it is Leroy Sané. A decisive clearance it was. Lewandowski. Gnabry. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And now the delivery. And held with ease by Lloris. Might it be Mbappe? It could be up for grabs. Was an important piece of defending. But he's gone short with it. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Ben Yedder. Lucatinha. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Played towards the back post. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Can they hit on the break? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. And it's a quality pass. Martial can be dangerous from this position. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Oh, terrific pass. Good use of it should be! Great block by Alaba on the back of that cross. Oh, the pass not finding its target. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. You've got to say the angle was always against him, Lee.
Well, he can't score from there, can he? He should be picking a teammate out.
A real defensive commitment there. And the flag does go up, offside. Sané. Onto Goretzka. Given away by Bayern Munich. Martial. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A deep delivery. Cleared away. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, he saved it well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And taken short. He cuts it back. Might it be Mbappe? Can he convert? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And give it away by Lewandowski. Goretzka. Now with Lewandowski. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And they could face difficulties here. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Goretzka. Now with Lewandowski. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Leon Goretzka might be able to set up the chance. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. And there it is, the final whistle. Disappointment for Bayern Munich and the many fans around the world. This wasn't how it was meant.
after. Tell me, are you ready, yo? Are you ready, yo? You're ready, Latido. Listen to the door, me to pass on Latido. Pass on Latido. Tell me, are you ready, yo?
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason. It is Bayern Munich versus France.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of catch-up here today, but what a difference 3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. This is how the visitors will set up today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Goretzka. And Bayern couldn't hang on to the ball. Martial. A really top-notch piece of defending. Lewandowski. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, a vital interception. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And they have possession again. All the way through to the keeper then. Straight offside, but only just. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Opportunity to deliver the cross. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
Rafael Varane. Conte. Here's Ben Yedder. In with a chance. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Throw-ins given. Shielding the ball superbly. Martial. Pogba. Mbappe. But into the keeper's gloves. Anthony Martial. Well, it's Bayern's turn now. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Müller. Well, the pass not finding its target. And that's vision for you from Paul Pogba. Might it be Mbappe? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. The opening goal of the game then. Oh, he's given the ball away. Ben Yedder. Now potential danger. Oh, big opportunity. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Oh, what a wonderful diving save by Manuel Neuer.
Well, that's the kind of save any keeper would be proud of.
Anthony Martial, Mendy, Pogba, Mbappe, Coman, it's still alive, not much time to make up his mind.
Well, listen to the Bayern fans, they know how close they were to conceding again, they're certainly doing their bit.
Thomas Müller. Lewandowski. It did look on for them, but not to be. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save. Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, only takes one little mistake, and they could get back into this game.
Well, the attack fizzled out. Lewandowski, and that's an important intervention, and the emphasis is on creativity. Martial, excellent refereeing. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. Goretzka. It's with Kingsley Coman. Beautifully timed. And a throw in it's going to be. Kimmich. Now Müller. Gnabry. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Thomas Müller. Neues Spiel. Die Nummer 10.
Coman. Kingsley Coman. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, we're underway again, and he's in behind. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. A sloppy pass. Lewandowski. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Take it away. It is to be a throw-in. Zane. Poor pass. Coman. Great vision from Leroy Zane. Now the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Martial. Options in the middle. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. Conte. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Coman. An incisive pass. Might it be Mbappe? And the ball is loose. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Sané, but intercepted. Mbappe, a real opening now. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Pavard. Goretzka has it now. Lewandowski. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And Coman has the chance. Just couldn't get it through. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Space and time for the cross. Pavard. And back with Kimmich. Oh, great defending. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski now. Coman. Goretzka. And back with Goretzka. Sané. Really vital interception. 15 minutes remaining. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, those Bayern players need to get some earplugs on when they go in that dressing room. The coach at full-time is going to go ballistic. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion. Shocking at the back. Doesn't get any worse.
And Kimmich! Sané with the goal!
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Excellent vision. Coman. Might be a chance here. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Mbappe. Can he put it in? Couldn't grab hold of it. Another time for cool heads.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
Lewandowski. Well, they have it again. Inside the final 5 minutes now. High quality defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Defenders need to cover. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Lost to attack from the wide areas. Oh, he's through here! And begging to be put away. He had to score, and he does. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Straight down the throat of Neuer. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. The final whistle then, and the negative spiral continues. You sense the hopes of taking the title might just be slipping away, Lee.
Yeah, not great, Derek, was it? They really needed a response today if they're to mount a serious threat, but I just can't see them turning it around now. They just seem to be second best in all aspects of the game. Not sure they believe anymore. I guess we'll see next game. A must-win one, that one.